lifeless thing that may lay at my feet. It was already 1 in the morning, the rain pattered dismally against the panes, and my candle was nearly burnt out when, by the glimmer of the